first start of the year. Works very quickly, and you can really see the signs of that bulldog mentality.
There's a line shot, fair. Haerther rounds first. He's going into second base. There will be a play. He is safe. It's a double for Casey Haerther. And that's the Gold Eyes' first hit of the game, brought to you by the University of Winnipeg. This year, the Gold Eyes.